Yeah. Now that we've updated the way we communicate, we need to update some of our expressions. Like, potato, potato, does it work over text? If somebody texts me potato, potato, I just think, yeah, that sounds like a delicious recipe. I think I probably got into comedy for the same reason I got into rugby. Like, if I turn on the TV and see a fat white guy doing really well at something, I'll just think, yep, I'll take a crack at that. I have noticed something over here that people do where they meet somebody who's a bit weird or socially awkward. They'll quickly, with no qualification, just diagnose them with autism. I just don't really want that to go any further. Like, I'd hate for people to meet me and be like, yep, that guy has diabetes. They say you gain a few pounds when you quit smoking. This is what happens when you quit cocaine. I've actually done enough cocaine, I can identify the make of a car by the smell of a key. I went home recently to visit my mum. It was nice. We haven't always been very close, but we actually got drunk together. It was good because it was the first time we did it since just before I was born. So I was reading the other day the reason ancient Greek statues have small penises is because in ancient Greece, the epitome of male beauty was a small penis man. And I never felt closer to Adonis. I just think there's a lot of pressure from men around sex, not being very good at it. But I, for one, I don't like giving oral. Because I'm quite tall, I just don't know what to do. Like, I don't know if you're supposed to hang your feet off the end of the bed like this. Yeah, I think it comes down to education. Like, you know, I remember learning about masturbating in school, teacher saying, a boy will stroke his penis until he ejaculates, which I don't think really captures the violent nature of it. Like, if somebody said, this is my new puppy, would you like to stroke it? And you started tying a belt around your neck. Do you think nowadays when a teenage boy's parents get divorced, he secretly gets a bit excited because of all the step-family porn he's been watching? I'm not saying he'll be excited day one, but when he meets his new stepmother, he'll be thinking, she'll get stuck in something. Twix asked earlier if people have kids here. I think there's two acceptable answers for that. There's yes and there's no. But you will hear quite regularly the third one, which is not that I know of. Which really is somebody saying, no, I don't have kids, but I have had sex. I need you to know that I have had sex. But when people say that to me, all I really hear is you're the type of person that if a lady felt pregnant, she'd be thinking, I'll just go this alone. I was passing a church the other day and on the front of it, it said, the Church of Jesus Christ the Scientist. And I mean, this confused me because Jesus was famously a carpenter. So I had to Google it. These people are apparently, they're Christian scientists, they're called. They believe that if you're sick, don't take any medicine, just Jesus will come and cure you. But I found this a bit strange because I work in construction and when I needed vaccine advice, I did not go to the carpenters. I went to a retired mixed martial artist on a podcast like everybody else. Another thing I read, I've noticed over here that a lot of people like Churchill a lot because of all his wartime speeches. And but I was reading that he would start drinking whiskey at about 11 in the morning, drink all day and then give his broadcasts by night. And if I start drinking whiskey with breakfast, my speeches will be pretty much the same. Like, yeah, I'll fucking fight you. If you want to fight in a beach, I'll fight you on a fucking beach. Thank you very much, guys. Cheers.